start draping, and we're going to be working then with the placement of the cups on the glutes.
Yep.
Okay. Okay, how's that for you? Pretty comfortable?
That's good, yeah. Are my arms okay where they are?
Yep.
Okay.
That's fine. Do the pop a cup to thumb placement on. Do a mama cup. Maybe get more on the piriformis up here. Like near your ischial tuberosity, and then yeah, I'm gonna just do this right here. I'll just move this one up a wee bit. So some lift and drop technique. Okay. Do this nice technique of some zigzag cupping. Can you feel that, Lynn?
Mm-hmm.
How does that feel? Is that pretty comfortable for you?
It is, yeah.
Okay.
So this just brings circulation to my...
Yeah.
To the fascia, or...?
Yeah, and we're just kind of like separating, so bringing, yeah, more space in between the inter... like the soft tissues, and allowing for the interstitial fluid to move around a little bit more.
Okay.
And, yeah. Oh, it's a little trickier here.
There we go, yeah.
How does that feel, Lynn?
It's okay, yeah.
It's okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Still doing
it. You're too long. Is that all feeling okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Take a deep breath, Lynn, please. Yeah, and relax. Okay. So this is the lift and drop technique for the QO. Let me just slide this one a little bit over this way. This. Okay. Oh, sorry. One more time. Okay, and this I'll glide. Okay, and open.
Okay.
Okay, and then we'll just start working some flash cupping along your SCM here. Okay, now you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And you ready? Yeah. And now we'll just do some slide.
Open my mouth as well?
Yeah, so okay. Wait on my count. Ready, and go. Okay, and close. Ready, go. One more time.